This beautiful honeycomb stitch by the American Edenist Michael Olszewski, whom is also Harvard Dean and Professor of Fabric, speaks to Jasper Johns and the Egyptian encaustic paintings, which would speak about perhaps war, the hanging of the U.S. Civil War flags in manners that spoke of new chapters that were contemporary and ongoing, changing the status quo politically between North and South and so forth in the vying that would wrestle over whether we were agrarian or industrial. He gives this question, victory in the reinterpretation bent toward love story come from the Victorian era. This is a Viking sunstone, toggled with by a boy in the garden of her Irish Eden, to tickle the light in his beloved's eyes as whimsy play. It fits in the palm of his hand and reinterprets the lunar with the handmade object of his day's work at Loveverse to awaken her with wildflowers.